the head isolation with the shoulder, the chest shoulder roll. Like go into the half circle, then the drop, and then half circle and then up. So you start it here, you just hold your chest, and then you hold the chest, and so your shoulders kind of pick it up. Then you go in a half circle, and drop. So like this way, like this idea, but like I started here, the half circle, and drop. And stay there, you keep it a while, you're focusing on the ground right there, and then focus on that. Then drop this way, then go drop this, then half circle, stop, then you gotta be a max. So you drop here, the max out, then circle, max out, then go and drop, and then half circle again, go and then drop, then half circle, and drop. Then go into back for the opposite way. So boom, 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 then boom, 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 circle, this, and then circle. I think the first was this one better, huh?
Yeah, I think this first.
The idea was this one, and then you just go to circle, one circle, circle, this, circle, this, circle, this, circle, and then come back.
Yeah, it's okay.
People get ideas.
It's okay. I get the idea.